Even most young kids today, I think that the N-word is such a vicious and